Hello, people. It is me, starting Crash Bandicoot. I will be trying to get all the boxes. I believe I'm on retro. Yes, I am. Full Spiral. This is my first time playing. I would never have noticed that.
Crash! Quickly, we must go.
Jeez, sorry, dude. Chill. Whoa, I can double jump. Oh yeah, I can. That's so useful. Double jump. Can I double jump up there? I can. That's so cool. That is so useful for me. Actually, I'm not sure. I think it could do that in Crash 3. I'm not sure. I can't remember. Okay, right. So, it's like, I don't know, pretty cool game, I suppose. What was that? That's cool. What? What did I just discover? Well, I probably didn't discover it, because, whoa, I can slide. Okay. Oh, trick shot. Oh, no, these are only. Checkpoint, very nice. Okay. Bonus, yeah. Oh, the bubble fire. This is so cool. Whoa, oh, I've turned everybody's slime. I think you have all your abilities straight away. This. Well, I suppose it is after you've done like everything across 1, 2, 3. Like in the trilogy, in the original trilogy, so. I think I should make a sequel. Oh, I've got the big Omega guy thing. I've got a Kuya thing. That's his name. I don't know. Yay. So, no, I'm gonna do not do this thing. I can survive anything, right? Oh, no. The amount of boxes I just got there. Jeez. Sweet. Yes, I can. Right, nice. That's good. Good to know that I do not have to restart the levels for the viewers that want perfection. When I say the viewers, I mean zero people. Have I got all the boxes? One off. Oh, wait, the Oh, I got all the boxes? What? Whoa. What? Insanely perfect relic. Insanely perfect run. Think you can crush another level. Cool. Woohoo. Okay. Comment if y'all want the time trials. Alright. Oh, I got all the gems. That's cool. Nice. Alright. Oh, this does not look promising. This looks very tricky. Nothing behind us. Eh? No. Alright then. Ooh, well. 10 knives. 9 knives. What the? How's that work? Did you just jump into it? It works. I have no idea. What's that blue thing? This game is so fun. Like literally, first time playing, it's so fun. Slide that. Can I slide into enemies? Yeah, I can. Nice. Nice. Oh, there we go. Ooh, that's cool. Got into the thing. This audio probably sucks. How do I jump that? Hold circle while jump and double tap. What? What? Is it like a frog jump or something? Yeah, alright. Well, I can use it anywhere. Oh, lives! I did not miss them. Literally just get the complete perfect performance. I only want to do the first level though. Maybe the first island this episode. What the hell is that? It's like a painting on the wall. Circle and in. For a gem. Circle and in. Like it wants us to do a circle or something. What is that noise? It's like a twinkle. What the? What is that? Color jam. Okay. I am. Give us a red thing. I have no idea what it's for. But I've got all the boxes first, I suppose. If it didn't compel you, what are you supposed to do? This is so tricky. I think the maximum times you need to die to not lose all your lives is 3, so not looking good on it. Honestly, I am trash at this game. I honestly suck. No. as long as I got all the boxes, no one will get annoyed. For the next 6 months? Oh god, that thing is big. That thing is huge. Alright. Aha! I found it. I thought that red thing was the hidden gem. I gotta double jump a lot. This is so confusing, but so cool at the same time. Like the gold iron level, where everyone used to think they were so cool because they got 100%. Like for boxes. When it was literally the boulders hitting the boxes. And the instant shields. Ah, oh god. Oh, he's back! Ah, oh, get that thing away from me. Uh-oh, goodbye. Oh, you can double jump over. That's pretty cool. Thanks. Letting me know. Got all the boxes, gotta get all the boxes. Haha, you can fit. Ha! I thought he was running with us. What? Okay. Oh, I got all the boxes. Yay. I will probably lose not as much lives different time off camera. Because I want that skin for Cuckoo. Wait. You can play Cuckoo in this game.
No, 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 no way! Not in a million
years! His name is Lani Looney. Okay.
Get him off, get him off, get him off!
Gosh, who's that?
Lani Looney? If the quantum masks have returned, then...
Hey, Aku, how's it going? Is that a quantum rift?
Uh-oh.
It appears to be a door between dimensions.
Yes, yes, oh. The kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid.
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp.
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical marvel will hypnotize you and I.
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable.
Right, you're fine, sure. Have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps. By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we will prevail.
Yeah, yeah. Believe that. Right. Time to see what the second island's like, and that might just wrap up this video for today, guys. Soon as this rift thing, I don't know where it takes us. Yeah. Dimensional map. Welcome to the dimensional map. Here you can select levels to play, switch between Crash and Cuckoo, change skins to replay levels, to take on time trials. Excellent. Cool. Wait, where does this what? Tell me we get there. There's a rift thing take us there. What is that thing? Is that thing? What is that? second screen? I have no idea. But that may just wrap it up for today's video. Hope you guys enjoy.